40,000 people, God brought Danielle and Bradley into my life and gave me the kind of friendship that once you have, you really can't imagine ever living without. And being in a room full of people who know Danielle and Bradley the most, we know better than anyone that once Danielle and Brad step into your life, you almost immediately become part of their family forever.
Danielle, it didn't matter what you did. You always had this passion, drive, focus, strength to succeed. And I just can't wait to see the next chapter in your life. Whatever you have ever taken on, you've always been successful and you've done it very well.
Her motivation to be the best Danielle Beck that she could be, her dedication to her friends and family, and her class was always and still is inspiring.
I had the pleasure of getting to know Danielle and watching Bradley and her grow closer together, from football games to family gatherings to our big family trip to Italy last summer. It's been a ton of fun watching you guys grow together, and couldn't be happier to be welcoming you to the family today. So welcome, and let's cheers to the happy couple.
Brad, you are every best friend's dream, and I couldn't have imagined a more perfect teammate for our girl. Someone equally as kind-hearted and willing to put others before yourself. And I have loved watching yours and Danielle's love grow for each other since West Wilson Hall.
So Bradley, not only have you come into Danielle's life, you've come into Renee and mine. You've done all the right things, you've said all the right things. You're just a genuine, great guy. You are a gentleman, and we love you for it.
I have faith that every day in your marriage will be an adventure, that you two will bring out the best in each other, and your love will continue to inspire the people around you. I hope that your days will be filled with dancing to Frank Sinatra in the kitchen, plenty of glasses of red wine, and steak quesadillas on Wednesdays.
But I will never let you go, never let
Bradley, take me, Danielle, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you, in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
I will never let you go, never let you go, no, no.
I, Danielle, take you, Bradley, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you, in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
Middle. shake it right out to the ground.